now is being ready now. I think very soon we can pour it. You have to make sure that all the sugar are equally spanized. I mean the temperature is equal for the three part of the sugar. Okay. I don't need this much of sugar, so some I cut it off. Now I'm going to combine all the sugar. Okay, now I have multi color. Sugar now. We are going to multiply again. How? This way. Make sure this stick with each other. Stick again. How? Just join it like this way. So we have now many colors. Now we have six different colors. We are going to pull now. It's good sometimes if you have 2% together. Okay, done. We need to apply some oil. Where is oil?
No problem, I have some. Hola, soil on it?
Mm-hmm.
On na?
So now we can cut it out. blend the sugar as you want. Plus this way. Check the temperature, still hot. Cold area. Then here go. Yeah. Soda here. Much. Getting hard now. Sometimes you can use a sugar lamp to bend the sugar, or you can use an oven.
What's the temperature?
Temperature is a very low temperature. You just need to bend the sugar only. So make sure the temperature is not so high. See, it's a nice, shiny, multiple ribbon. Getting hard now, I should use the oven now. If it is hard, too hard, and you bend by force, it will definitely break, and here is no doubt. Perfect. Because this sugar is already hard, so what you have to do, you have to put in the oven just few seconds, just few seconds, soft up. You can pan. Again hot, put in the oven. Or you can use even microwave. If you know how to use the microwave, which temperature. Yeah. Now I am going to assemble here. Then another part here. You have a fan, very good. Still hot sugar.
Right.
Huh?
Tell me.
Huh? fire.
And
what?
Paste.
One more here. And you can put some here. Some here.